All right, hey guys, it's me, Chloe, and I'm back with another video. I don't know why the lighting looks so dark. Hold on. I don't know. I just feel like it looks extra dark, but all right. Welcome to the video, guys. Today I'm doing a Fashion Nova haul. Fashion Nova is a store that I don't really frequently shop at, but I get a few things, maybe like a few times a year from them. It's definitely not one of my favorite stores. I don't know, I just feel like that's another store that's kind of like hit or miss and you really risking it. I don't know, like I just feel like some of the stores is too, not sketchy, but you know, like if you shop online, you know, some stores is just you prefer to stay away from, and Fashion Nova is one of them for me. But other than that, I got a few things not too long ago, pre-quarantine, and literally right before quarantine started, I was spending like crazy, and here are the few items that I got. I mainly got dresses for some reason. I don't know why that is, but y'all gonna see. So we're gonna get right on into the video. All right, guys, so the first item I got is this dress. It's a dress that I've seen a lot of online boutiques carried. It's a mini dress. It's really, really cute. I don't know what size I got this in. Oh, I got it in a small. And it fits a little too snug, but I don't think I would have got the medium. I felt like that would have been more loose, and I would prefer a little bit more snug than the loose. I am blank walls surrounding me, stuck in between two scenes, and every part of me was left purple and green. One more lost lonely teen, left broke down chasing dreams. So the next item we have is another black mini dress. This one is long sleeve, has some pockets to it, has a two-tone material effect. This one is stretchy and the other part is fox leather. But this one, I wouldn't recommend this one. It's really cute, and it's like, it's very cute for just running out the house or doing an activity or something of that sort, but I wouldn't recommend it because it fits right, but any sudden move, a button is popping open, and I feel like it rides up in the top a lot. So definitely be cautious of that if you have it or you plan on getting it. And I just feel like it's a little too risky for me because I don't want to go like that and everybody's getting a shove. So as far as that, I wouldn't recommend this one. So for another dress I have, I got it in size small as well, perfect size for me. As I've told you guys before, I'm 160-ish, more so give the most 5 pounds, so 165 at most, 160 at least, and I'm 5'5". This dress fits just right. It's a knockoff of, what brand is that? I think it's Balmain. Is it Balmain? I want to say it's Balmain. They have a dress like this, and this is the Fashion Nova version. It fits just right, and it's so cute. I love that artsy look that's been going around as of lately, like murals. Well, they're not murals, they're actually paintings and stuff, and I just think it's so cute. All right, so we're getting close to the end, and one of my favorite things I've ever gotten from Fashion Nova, I got this actually back in November for my birthday trip, and it's literally a knockoff Juicy Couture sweatsuit, and I love it, I love it, I love it. I don't have any bad things to say about it, but it's a little short at the ankles. I'm 5'5", and I don't feel like it should be short at the ankles. Life after life. for the jumpsuits. If you know me, you know I love a jumpsuit. I just feel like it's super easy. You don't have to pair it with anything but shoes. I'm not heavy on jewelry, so you don't even gotta worry about jewelry when you mirror.
Inject me with some kind of poison. Body shuts down and I'm left falling. Am I supposed to fight? Hey, leave my soul behind. Blank walls surrounding me, stuck in between two scenes. And every part of me was left purple and green. One more lost lonely teen, left broke down chasing dreams.
For the next item we have another artsy, well, it's not a print, but like you guys know, an artsy outfit. This is a jumpsuit and it's really, really cute. I'm in another artsy one. I felt like I could have got a really cute picture.
Like I mean nothing to you. In the set of life, I will prove that you're ugly and make your new boyfriend love me. Till there's no one above me.
So for the last outfit, guys, this one was really risque just based off the fact that I didn't know if it would be too see-through for me, and if it was, I probably wouldn't have wore it. Maybe if I was like on vacation, I could have kind of pulled it off. But I don't feel like it's too see-through. Like, it's not really see-through, but it's kind of see-through. Like I don't know. Like, it's kind of see-through, but you're not seeing anything. Like, you see my skin, but you don't see anything. Yeah. So this one, I definitely was in love with it when I seen it on the model. I felt like I could have got it in a smaller size. I don't even know what size this is. I must have took the tag off, but I could have got them in a smaller size. And another thing about it is it has this weird open flap where your boobs are. I don't know why. I don't like it. I just feel like just another way for your boobs to slip, which is odd. Like, who wants that? So I don't know why that's there, and that's really the only bad thing about this outfit. Guys, so that's it for today's video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.